Hello guys, welcome back to Daily Entertainment Buzz right here on Odate GH TV. Please, if you are new here, kindly subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell icon right next to the subscribe button. And also don't forget to also drop your comment in the comment section below. Give this video a thumbs up and also share this video with your friends and loved ones.
At a point, people said it was never going to work for him, but God being so good, he's back walking. Unfortunately, he's not on radio yet, but he's one of the people who is so appreciated because he seemed to still show so much love. I mean, aside all the things that he's done for a lot of African artists in the UK, but you seem to be that one person. What is that special thing that makes you think that he's so appreciative of you all the time?
That would be a question for him.
For perhaps for him to answer.
Yes, well, what I can say is that I kept up with Abrante from, because Abrante, I don't know if you know, actually organized my O2
arena concert, Indigo concert.
So, and he had this belief that, as much as I believed in myself at that point, it was too much for me to like even bear. He was talking about me as, Saki, you should stop doing this local shows, let's go to the Indigo, why are we doing normal shows? I had to just believe him, and he just saw everything through and made that history. So personally, I have this attachment to me, believe him when he says I should do something. Yeah. So I think I was going to the UK, The night that I had to fly to the UK, I told him I would be there in the morning. He said, hit me up when you touch down. As soon as I touched down, it took 1 year for the reply to come. So apparently that same night,
that's when it happened.
So I said, boss, I'm here. So I got paranoid. I'm like, did I do anything wrong? Did I say? I started going to our chats to check if I said something wrong. And for a year, no response. Boss, it keeps going. You see the two ticks, but nobody said anything. So that's why, whatever the unfortunate story, we had it a year, I think, after. And as you said, he was declared literally gone.
Yeah.
And I'll also take my hat off to May 7th.
May 7th, yeah.
She has been a great support to him. Yes, and we all went there, we prayed. And I'm glad that he's actually back and walking and having his speech back. Yeah. So, yeah. Feel when you're playing a song back to back, way back when I was coming up. First, it's me, Jack, who TV, I'm in your radio. I think there's times where that is not really your heart, but I'm just doing it because the fans want it and they need the music. And I also like enjoying it, just recording. I think at this point, it's more about giving back what the industry made me to make sure that people coming after me would have, will be a bit brave, but at least some things will be laid down for them. So I really want to impact the industry in a positive way. Not necessarily me dropping songs and doing music.
Yeah.
And honestly, Mr. Sack Nation, because of the Jadon Etwa, the Omobaye Nintino, that's the main reason why I do the music, honestly, to be truthful. But what inspires me now is beyond that. So there's like, exactly.
Because if anything, you were there, you know.
Yes,
you know,
just doing a song is it's not really a high enough, but I do it because the fans care about it.
Yeah.
And anything else, just as you said, looking forward, it might move for music. I think there's levels to what's expected of you. T or MJ wouldn't notice if their mom is not
around.
It's not too obvious that mom is not around. Yeah. Everything that is going on there, I can handle.
Meaning
that
there are no gender roles in your home. Yes, dad is in the kitchen, dad cooks. If dad is changing diaper.
Gender, I believe we are different.
Yeah,
I think we're
definitely.
All built different. I believe that. I believe in old. I think understanding comes in there. So when there's respect, I could move from what people say is not manly, whatever.
Exactly.
I think if you have respect, you can do everything else.
Exactly.
You know, if I do have my respect in my home and you see me changing diapers, it's not. It doesn't take anything out of me. It's even more manly. You feel me? So because I'm definitely somebody that I'll call myself a man's man. I'm a man, right? But then, if I establish the respect which is there, and you know, as men, naturally that's what we like. Women. I keep saying women will go for. If you buy flowers for women, it's like very cute. They're very happy.
Yeah.
A lot of men will attest to that. If you buy flowers for me, it doesn't mean.
Yeah,
I wouldn't wake up saying, "Oh, thank you, babe."
Yeah,
you know, you know, I can really don't care. All men need, which is a secret I'm telling you, women don't know. If you go on a flight and you see how flight attendants, how they treat, they speak to people, that's literally what men want. That shows love to us. That's how love is translated to us. So if that is established, I can change diapers. I can do whatever.
I was listening to Steve Harvey. Yes, I was listening to him and
turn it up, ha. Huh? You know, like I'm gonna read something simple. Yeah. Tell them I'm gonna be a crying. But I must say, for all the patients. For with Jimmy, they call my home. Mother Tim and Khan, nigga, special locations. How you niggas thought that I was washed up? So why you always hate? I won't let me be in the 2020, but I'm a hinty. I had to keep you waiting. Still, I know my name is on tap. Damn, I gotta thank God. And we never gonna stop. Cause I can't be 10 more. But I pass a sack on the bitch I rap. Nah. Jemo told me handcuff. Baby, I may do no be a verse, you whack. So I have to check in with the landlord. Drip God. We be see why you know the pit cause. And can when I will maintain it for over the dick and I still out. And when you fly, you go trip more. The fuck you think I'm doing this for? What you show me I'm for the fifth floor. Yeah, I'm on front reception, I ain't checking when I'm about who came.
At a point, people said it was never going to work for him, but God being so good, he's back walking. Unfortunately, he's not on radio yet, but he's one of the people who is so appreciated because he seemed to still show so much love. I mean, aside all the things that he's done for a lot of African artists in the UK, but you seem to be that one person. What is that special thing that makes you think that he's so appreciative of you all the time?
That would be a question for him.
For perhaps for him to answer.
Yes, well, what I can say is that I kept up with Abrante from, because Abrante, I don't know if you know, actually organized my O2
Arena concert, Indie World concert.
So, and he had this belief that, as much as I believed in myself at that point, it was too much for me to like even bear. He was talking about me as, you should stop doing this local shows, let's go to the Indie World. Why are we doing normal shows? I had to just believe him, and he just saw everything through and made that history. So personally, I have this attachment to me. Believe him when he says I should do something. Yeah. So I think I was going to the UK the night that I had to fly to the UK. I told him I'll be there in the morning. He said, hit me up when you touch down. As soon as I touched down, it took 1 year for the reply to come. So apparently that same night,
that's when it happened.
So I said, boss, I'm here. So I got paranoid. I'm like, did I do anything wrong? Did I say? Yeah. I started going to our chats to check if I said something wrong. And for a year, no response. Boss, it keeps going. You see the two ticks, but nobody said anything. So that's what whatever the unfortunate story. We had it a year, I think, after. And as you said, he was declared literally gone.
Yeah.
And I'll also take my hats off to May 7th.
May 7th, yeah.
She has been a great support to him. Yes, and we all went there, we prayed. And I'm glad that he's actually back and walking and having the speech back. Yeah. So, yeah.